Sarah's making her way down here because she is our soloist. And she's a, you know, we talked a minute ago that she's doing triple duty tonight, playing the trombone, presenting the quiz, and now a euphonium soloist. Sarah's a graduate of UW-Parkside at UW-Milwaukee. She conducts the student orchestra at the Milwaukee School of Engineering and teaches general music at St. Andrews Elementary School. She's playing Gardell Simon's Atlantic Zephyrs, a chestnut of the brass solo literature. Simon's was a Michigan farm boy who began his music career as a trombonist in the Wallace Brothers Circus in 1898. He played in Chicago bands for 8 years before landing a job with John Philip Sousa. He went on to become a member of the Philadelphia, Cincinnati, and Cleveland Symphony Orchestras and designed trombones and mouthpieces with the CG Conn Company in Indiana. Please welcome Sarah De Almeida.
Thank you.
soloist, Sergei Almeida.
Wow,
that's very nice. Now you're going to go back to the trombone? Oh, my goodness. How do you keep it straight?